Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to show you how to make a wooden hoe. To make a wooden hoe, you'll need two wooden planks and two sticks. Once you have all the materials, place the two wooden planks in the top row of the crafting grid and put two sticks in the middle and bottom rows, like this. And there you have it, a wooden hoe. It's a basic farming tool used for tilling soil and preparing it for planting crops in Minecraft. Thank you for watching.